Welcome to Manipati. In this video, I will discuss the portfolio of Satpal Khattar. He is one of the top investors in India. We will see salient features of his portfolio and sectors and companies he has invested in. The first striking feature of his portfolio is presence of pharma companies. We have seen in previous videos that many top investors have neglected pharma sector altogether. They have not invested in this sector. There are very few investors who have invested in one pharma company just to have presence in the sector. But he is an exception. He has invested in three pharma companies. So, if I have to choose among the top investor, he is right there at the top, who is bullish on the pharma sector. So, pharma has major presence in his portfolio. The second sector on which he is bullish is construction. So, companies related to construction and real estate have equal representation in his portfolio, similar to pharma companies. So, he has invested in three companies from this sector. So, along with pharma, construction and real estate is another sector he is bullish on. The third important feature is saying no to consumption. In past, we have seen many top investors have invested in consumption theme. So, if consumer base in India and spending power increases, those companies will get benefited, and in turn, the portfolio will get benefited. But here he has taken a contrarian view and has not invested that much into consumption stocks. Contra call theme. This is what I think of his portfolio based on the stock pickings and the sectors he has invested in. So, in his portfolio, he have three companies from pharma, three companies from textile, and three companies from real estate. As we know, due to FDA issues and regulatory issues, pharma was on back burner before this COVID outbreak. So we can think of it as a contra call, because not many investors invested in pharma stocks back then. Similarly, real estate and sector has been in the back burner and often touted as struggling due to the new regulations of RERA and then demonetization. So these sector picks can also be classified under contra calls. The third, textile is always a cyclic sector, and we need to pick the downturn and upturn. So it's not a pure a contra call, but it's a cyclic play. So the majority of companies in his portfolio or sectors he has invested in is a kind of cyclic and contra call theme. So, I have turned is a contra call theme portfolio. The portfolio is centric, as not centric in the true sense, I will say a balanced portfolio, because the number of companies in it are around 20. So, it's a well balanced portfolio. There aren't too few companies or too many companies in his portfolio. In past, we have seen portfolio of investors like Anuj Seth and Nemisa, who have less than 10 companies. Nemisa has 10 companies, but Anuj has less than 10 companies. So, those are centric portfolios. And also, we have seen portfolio of Subramaniam P, Hitesh Jhaveri, who have more than 50-60 stocks in their portfolio. So, which can be termed as very diversified portfolio. So, in view of that, it's a balanced portfolio of 15 to 20 companies. Now let's look at some of the key companies in his portfolio. The first one is 5 Paisa Capital. It's if you have explored the DMAT, while opening DMAT you have explored the options, then you might be aware of 5 Paisa Capital. It's a listed company and in a business of brokering. Nath Biogenes is another company which is in seed business, like, and Strides Pharma is a pharma company. So as you can see, he has picked companies from diversified sectors in his portfolio. One thing I like to point out, in the video description you will see link to my website. You can click on the link and read the portfolio of Top Investors of India. Not only portfolio, I have also analyzed each and every company they have invested in, so you can get the details about the companies as well. And I will also be posting new videos on different companies that they have invested in, as well as the other top investors. To get notified about the new videos, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel Manipati. The subscription process is very easy. Below the video you will see the subscribe button. You need to click on the subscribe button. Once you click on the subscribe button, you can see the bell icon. You can click on the bell icon. So whenever I post a new video, you will get notified and you can watch the video. This way you will not miss a video. Just a disclaimer, I am not a SEBI registered analyst. Whatever views expressed in this video and on my website are for my own research, and I make it public so that someone might find it useful. Thank you.